The world has gone crazy, out of balance, and people too. Nurses closing eyes of the dead, piecework in a full body condom. Artists, event agencies, hotels and restaurants closed down, living the Groundhog Day for like 2 years.